Over the years, Lionel has built showroom layouts to display their product line in action. These layouts enthrall visitors of every age and fuel a lifelong affection for Lionel frames that spans generations. In the sparkling city of Las Vegas, a town which looks like you're in the middle of a toy train layout, we find an amazing reproduction from the 1957 showroom layout. The man who built it is Steve Garofalo, who saw the real place growing up in New York.